Hello. So it seems that we are gonna get Joker origin movie that isn't taking place in the DC universe currently going on. The Joker will not be played by Jared Leto. Is it a good idea? Well, I'm not the type of person to say that don't make that movie, you shouldn't make that movie, because it's up to me to decide if I want to see it or not. And I am fairly interested seeing a Joker movie, but at the same time, I think Joker is the most overrated villain in all of comic book or movie history. I'm not saying that he's a bad villain or anything, he is interesting, but everybody just seemed to love Joker so much, and he's everywhere, you know. We've already had, if you count the Adam West movie, we have 4 different Jokers. Then of course the video games, Arkham series, 4 games. Yes, I'm counting Arkham Origins. So every game had the Joker. So I would like to see other villains, and not necessarily origin movies. And if you want to make an origin movie about a supervillain, make one about Bane, my favorite villain. And if you think about it, we had Suicide Squad, it had Joker. Then there's gonna be Suicide Squad 2, and I heard that Jared Leto will be in that. And then we might have Harley Quinn spin-off, and Joker would be in that. So that's 3 movies, you know, 2016 and when these 2 are coming, I don't know. And then we would have the Joker origin movie. So that might be a lot of Joker in a fairly short period of time, especially when it was only 2008 that we had Heath Ledger's Joker. For me, you know, I wouldn't be bothered that it doesn't take part in the DC movie universe, because, you know, if they would still make Christopher Nolan's Batman movies with Christian Bale, and they would make the Batfleck version, you know, I would watch them both. But of course, someone who's kind of likes Batman but isn't really keen on, you know, must see every Batman movie if there's multiple movies at the same time. Maybe people who like Joker as a villain, you know, here it shows up in the movie here and there, they might not be interested in Joker origin movie. But we will see if they're gonna make it, and will it be any good. Anyway, thanks for watching, and bye.